Being a pro guide, kayak fishing is what I do. It's how I put roof over my head. You know, going after the biggest fish, that's advertisement. People want to fish with the best guy out there.
2 weeks ago, Jon Jon left his family back on Maui. His plan was to hook up with Big Island's top kayak fishermen, Rob and Andy. But they wanted nothing to do with him. So today, Jon Jon's reached out to Big Island's top solo kayaker, Devin Hallingstad.
I live off the land quite a bit, eat all my own fish.
Born and bred on Big Island, Devin survives off the ocean, making headlines with his monster catches.
The guy's an animal. I'm gonna go meet him out there. Local knowledge goes a long way. Best tackle you can have in your tackle box.
Gonna zigzag, cover as much ground as possible.
Jon Jon's out to prove himself to Devin, but with only an hour of daylight left, there's little time to make an impression.
Surprisingly, the sharks are not here.
Nice.
Come on.
Jon Jon's got a big talk, but you know, I haven't seen him pull any big fish in yet, so I'm kind of leery to bring him out to any of my marlin spots yet.
What do I have to do to prove to this guy that I can handle myself out in the ocean? Captain Jon Jon doesn't give up. The way it ran first definitely tells me it's an Ono. I've got to catch this fish. I don't think I'm gonna have another chance. It's do or die right now. Oh yeah, he's shaking his head. It's an Ono. Nice!
A 20-pound Ono can fetch $100 at market.
Let's go in.
But Jon Jon is not interested in selling this fish.
I see you, my brother.
Right on.
I'm here strictly for the wreck.
Mahalo, my brother.
Giving away a catch is an ancient display of respect between Hawaiian fishermen.
Thank you, bro. Feels great to be able to give Devin the fish that I caught. That should feed you for a little bit, right?
Yeah, for sure. Man, yeah, it shows how much aloha he has. I really appreciate it from him. We got fish in the cooler.
He's proved himself to me, so now I think I'm ready to bring him out to my secret spot.
What's up, my brother?
Hello, brother.
Awesome, awesome. So on, you ready?
I'm taking you to the promised land, bro. I mean,
I hope so.
Yeah.
I'm psyched.
There's some big fish down there.
In his hunt for a record-breaking blue marlin, Captain Jon Jon's getting help from Big Island legend Devin Hallingstad.
Right on, bro. Buckle we go. I'm super stoked to be fishing with Devin. He's gonna tell me about these waters, give me some local knowledge, and the fish that I catch, he can keep, do whatever he wants with it. Sell it, keep it, give it away. The only thing they can't keep, that record marlin.
Yeah, the place I'm taking you today is pretty gnarly. Rough water.
All right.
If anything happens, we're, you know, 2 hours away from town, but you can't get big fish without risking it.
I just want to hook into some big fish.
I really want to help Jon Jon catch this record because Andy needs to lose that record. He has just not been a very respectful fisherman lately to anyone. And, you know, I'd rather see that record go to Jon Jon than Andy any day.
Maka, you ready?
He's always ready. We'll check everything.
Devin's taking me off of the grid. This is a kayak fisherman's dream right here. I gotta check in with my wife, my kids, and my family. You know, my wife is my lady luck. Countless times it's worked, so I need everything that I can possibly get as far as luck.
Hi.
Hi, honey. I'm just calling to tell you I am heading out to the south side, and I'm not gonna have any reception over there.
How many days are you gonna be there?
I don't know.
Is there a way that you can drive back out?
Probably not, baby, but I gotta do it.
This is a lot, Jon Jon.
I know. Yeah, we're about to go set off, and you know,
kids are going bonkers. You can see that we need you. I need you.
I know.
So just be very careful and call me as soon as you can, please.
I'll do that, baby. You know, you're my lady luck, babe. So while I'm out there, you know, just think about it. Yeah, just think about me hooking up. I miss you guys.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, honey.
Devon's secret spot on the south side of Big Island is a rough 20-mile drive.
Where the hell are we?
The island is home to one of the most active volcanoes in the world, Kilauea, and its cooled lava forms stones as sharp as glass.
We've got roads like this back at home, but for Christ's sake, this is miles. This is definitely out of my comfort zone.
Down here is where I broke the record black marlin, you know, it was 212.5 pounds. If there's anywhere that we're gonna break Andy Cho's blue marlin record, this would be the spot, you know?
Yeah, we are there, buddy.
Oh, buddy boy. Good boy.
That's what I'm talking about right here. It doesn't look like anybody's been here for a long time.
Less people, more fish. We're really far away from town. Not a lot of boats come down here. There's not much fishing pressure, so the fish can get really large, you know? Jon Jon wanted to get on some big fish, so here we are.
Devon's secret spot provides steep coastal drop-offs that attract marlins and the kind of conditions needed to catch them from a kayak. It's the rare combination that Jon Jon's been seeking ever since he came to Big Island.
This is it. Deep waters, big fish. You're in the land of giants. It's either gonna have a bill or a big-ass teeth. This is definitely where my marlin is. I'm a true believer of things happen for a reason.
Yeah, I hear ya.
One time, baby. Just give me one sign.
I got a feeling there's something good out here.
That is a big fish.
Jon Jon has spotted what could be a prize blue marlin.
This is it right here.
It's a dang billfish.
This is what I came here for. Definitely a fish to be caught. I'm getting excited.
Oh, Jon Jon! Fish on! Fish on!
Oh,
get over here now. It's jumping all over the place.
What could be Jon Jon's dream catch is swimming just feet from his kayak. But it's hooked on someone else's line.
Seabrook!
Sailfish.
Like 60, 70 pounds.
She gets some fight in her still.
Fighting a fish bigger than your kayak is insane. The moment that thing comes breaching out of the water, it's the greatest feeling in the world.
With a top speed of 68 miles per hour, the sailfish is the fastest creature in the sea. And one this size is a rare catch.
Hey, Jon Jon, I'll bring him in, I'll bring him in.
Come on, baby. Yeah, maka.
You know, as far as someone bringing up a bigger fish than I do, I will congratulate him, but deep down inside, I wish I was that guy.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you for your life.
Oh, that is beautiful, buddy.
Just throw them in the front of yours. You get plenty room.
Yeah, I get plenty room.
Here's some clip. If you like, clip them on somewhere after.
It's not a blue, but
it's a bill.
It's a bill. Yeah.
I could just tell Jon Jon's bum that it wasn't him fighting that billfish and it was me, you know? But that's kayak fishing for you.
That's how we do it. I'm not gonna let this stop me. Seeing Devin catch a sailfish, you know, now I know that there's fish in this area.
Yeah, boy.
I wanna fish with the guy a little bit more. He knows what he's doing. He knows where the fish are. I'm not gonna turn back now.